I stayed there till 2013. Pretty much I was let go with a group of other 2D animators, so, which is fine. For the last 10 years I was there, I kind of felt like I was feeling less and less involved, you know, with what was going on. Because at heart I'm mainly a 2D animator anyway. But I didn't feel as much ownership of the characters. And I, to this day, I prefer hand-drawn animation in terms of my doing it myself. My big break actually was on the next movie, which was Little Mermaid. I was a supervising animator on Ursula. Then I did Maurice Stelstad. I was the first animator to work on King of the Jungle, which turned out later to be called Lion King. And then they asked me to supervise Simba. So that was a great opportunity for me as well. Shortly after we did Brother Bear, we were in the middle of a production on a picture called My Peoples, which was going to be a hybrid computer animation and traditional animation movie, which is where when I first learned Maya, computer animation.
Okay.
Unfortunately, the studio pulled the plug on that movie. And then shortly after, they actually shut down the Florida studio because of the box office, you know. I guess Lion King was kind of the high point in terms of box office for our films. And also, computer animation was starting to get more and more popular. There are a few really talented 2D animators still there. But a lot of them are working on experimental animation draw overs for the CG animators to strengthen their poses, you know, that's it. Semi-retired, however, I've been doing some freelance with the Okie Dokie lunch truck design. I've done freelance work, mostly character designs and some animation, some model sheets, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. I'm very optimistic about the future of animation. The industry's never been this busy or busier than it is. It's a very dynamic industry today, not just in the U.S. but worldwide. You know, there's a lot of animation going on. Most of the new stuff is computer animation, but there's still a lot of 2D. We'll have a variety of many different kinds of animation, many different looks, many different styles, and I think we just scratched the surface of what's possible.